On that glorious day.
Yes.
What is this thing you're holding?
It's
Yes, yes. I'm going to go and see my mother. She's sick. Your mother is sick.
And you rub this thing.
What's that? This thing I rub.
This thing you rub here.
No, no, no. It's always good to look good.
You look good. Your mother is sick. You don't even look like your mother is sick.
No, no, no.
And you don't come for class because I don't see you in the class this morning.
No,
why didn't you come for class?
No, I want to take the exam.
Cheer, my sister. Tell me the truth. Confide in me.
It's not like that.
Where are you going to?
Sister Angel, I'm only telling you this thing because I know you will not judge me. I need to go and see my boyfriend. It's been a while.
Boyfriend.
I've missed him so much. This school is just... I don't even know.
Eh? Boyfriend, Sister Chinyere.
Yes. God, when? Well, you know, say, body no be firewood.
Eh, it's true. Body no be firewood.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not bad. But be careful, oh. And this thing you told me now, don't tell anybody.
Of course.
It's not only me that
you
should trust.
Yes.
Trust only in me because I'm the only person that can keep a secret in this school. Because the walls even have ears. Be careful, eh?
No problem. Enjoy your Bible.
Ah, no problem.
Heavenly
I'll pray for you. I'll make it.
Yeah, with you.
I am
a glorious day.
Goodbye. Eh? A chorister in the church. Where is she going to? She's going to see my boyfriend. After that, she will come to this our campus church. This our glorious, beautiful campus church and come and be singing on the altar, lifting holy hands that are filthy. I'm going to pray her out. Hey! In the mighty name of Jesus, the kind of Sister Chinyere, I pray you out of our campus church. I pray you out of our campus fellowship. Be exposed and get out, sir. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Waiter. Where the other? We want to turn up. Not turn we off. Put on for highest. That's the banger. Put on for rotate, for rotate, for rotation. Sweet temptation. Body vibration. Put on for rotate, for rotate. Anything I go pay, just follow me dance, just follow me groove, chop anything. Chop anything.
Something fishy going down, something fishy. Why you do me so, my baby? Yeah. Something fishy going down. Something fishy, something fishy, wait. Baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh wait. Something fishy going down. Something fishy, why you do me so, my baby? Oh baby, oh baby, oh yeah. Something fishy going down. Something fishy, something
Thank you.
Some pastors are not worth putting in that.
Babes,
awesome.
How are you? I do. It's the happen.
You're looking good though.
Thank you. You know, my babe.
Normally.
What is she going to?
Ask
her. Hey,
please, please, let me see my man.
Allow me. So if they ask me, I'm going to go and see my father first. So that's
okay. How is she?
Your father.
So how
my daddy. Daddy.
Oh, forget daddy. What's daddy? I hope money be entering.
No, yes, no, no,
please, you know now.
Shut your eyes. Let me 20k.
Don't be worried. Don't go to your mother. You'll give like 5,000 naira. Don't tell me. Well, collect better money. Come back.
Money.
How can I just carry your car? Go.
I will make my
hair.
You go make your hair.
Yeah. You feel
that
me?
Me
with your wig. No, I
don't
feel that me. Your boyfriend
don't
feel afford them.
What do you mean? Please,
I don't know now. When you sort
me,
no bad, 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 bad,
bad.
Wow.
Let me see space, relax.
I'm telling you. Yes. I will say this person self as they come. This will be her name. Stangos.
Where should they go?
They pray.
Leave that one.
I'm telling you, my dear. Actually, will not go go heaven.
My sister.
Yeah, no. You go go. Come back. I think you go still come back. Come with us here.
Come back where?
You go. You go come
I
back.
I think just drop out.
I think just come up from there.
Goodbye.
Make sure you drop goodbye though. I also remember that hotel.
Yes, ma'am.
Fresh hotel though.
Yes,
ma'am. No more this hotel. Go there. Go there.
For memories.
Come babes.
I'm going to But I rock it like a baby in a coat. I put the water in the ocean in the city that I'm from. I light the room in the dark cause my blink is a torch. I watch fashion that today in the mirror that I saw. Shaping like a ball, we go ball. Flexity tall, I go set to the front. No return, and when I enter the club, no day my front. Cause me I get it gone, no day do me wrong. Oh, I'm a fashion killer, yeah. I got much deliver, yeah. When I pass you shiver, yeah. And my ascot thicker, yeah. I'm a fashion killer, yeah. I got much deliver, yeah. When I pass you shiver.
What are you doing in my room?
Wow, I feel like both people.
It's not what you think. It's not like that.
No,
you will not understand though. Eh? No, this clothes is really short. It's long. Forget.
So you go around.
No.
Judging people.
See, you will not understand.
You will judge Pastor Ben.
This is for context. Like,
how many should I keep mentioning?
I don't know. You know me on the normal. Yeah? I don't wear.
I just wear. Let's get it. Your head this, like.
It's the devil. Yeah? I just say let me just.
And this is you.
Oh,
so you are this.
This is not me. This is not me.
To think that I was even coming to give you gist.
You can come and sit down and give me the gist. Give after the gist, we'll pray.
Now your own gist will run now.
It's not like no.
See, I will.
See, I don't want anybody to hear this thing. See me natural.
You see that thing you've been doing since. Judging people. Please. Spreading people's gist.
I'm not naturally. I'm not like this now.
Hey,
come and sit down. Come, what do you want?
Who should I start with?
It's not.
Yes, I am going to tell.
Delete the video.
Me, delete. Show them.
It's for content.
I am going to show them. Hey, content.
Now me fuck up. I thought I had this.
I'm back.
What will I tell the pastor?
Hey. Finally.
Man, moving this thing. So the devil is a liar in Jesus' name. Devil is the liar. Oh. I don't do it again. Which guy? I don't know you're embarrassed. You know me just because of this small thing. Hey, God. Oh. Hey. The pastor will come and hear this thing and they'll push me from church.
God still
still accepted them, so it's still not me that you need to accept. As far as you are willing and work towards knowing him more, following him, abiding by his commandments, his word, I don't see how this would hinder anything. I don't see how he would not accept you.
Everything will be